Kinkajous are from Central and South America. Their closest relatives are, does anybody want to make a guess? Monkey, good guess. Raccoons. Raccoons. They are kind of the raccoons of Central and South America. Can you voice this love for me? Milo was a bottle baby. He was raised by people because his mama rejected him, so he does suck his thumb. One really cool thing that Milo can do, Kinkajous love to stick their tongue down in flowers and get the nectar. They need a really good oxygen. You know how that purples? Isn't that cool? There you go. Just wondering.